Good evening, and welcome. Welcome to Gospelfest 2018. We were talking about this tonight, thinking maybe we should call this the first annual Gospelfest. It's so great. So it's a joy to come together. I would like for us to, for the first significant words we hear tonight, be from Scripture, from the second chapter of Paul's letter to the Ephesians. So hear these words from Ephesians chapter 2, starting at verse 13. Now in Christ, you who were once far off have been brought near by the blood of Christ. Mm-hmm. For he is our peace. In his flesh, he has made both groups into one and has broken down the dividing wall, that is, the hostility between us. He has abolished the law with its commandments and ordinances, that he might create in himself one new humanity in place of the two, thus making peace, and might reconcile both groups to God in one body through the cross, thus putting to death that hostility through it. Friends, we come together tonight as the Church of Jesus Christ. Well, Mountain View Presbyterian Church, Second Baptist Church. And we are celebrating tonight the fact that Jesus Christ, in his death and resurrection, has broken down the dividing wall that separates us. There's a lot, and there's no secret in this room that in our society we're living in, and in our culture, there's a lot of division, there's a lot of hostility, there's a lot of lining up on different sides. And tonight we're praying, as Second Baptist and as Mountain View, we're praying that we can be the church together. Yeah. And that in the love of Jesus Christ, that might be a witness to the world.
Amen.
I believe that this is going to be one of the most powerful witnesses we have in this culture as we move forward from 2018 into 2019, that the Church of Jesus Christ will speak with one voice in love and grace to this world.
Amen.
And tonight we are going to do it with deep and unrestrained joy.
All right.
Amen. So I'm really pleased to welcome Second Baptist Church, Reverend Charlie Jackson. Section, welcome. It's so great to have you and your spouse with us. And Reverend Greg Jackson, his brother, is here also, and he has been teaching us and leading us, and we're so excited to, we're going to sing by ourselves tonight first, but we've gotten better just because of being with you on Friday night. We have a special guest that you're going to meet a little later. We're really excited to have her come up. We have Joy Express singing as well.
Amen.
So I'd like to start tonight by joining together in prayer. And I would like, if you're able and are comfortable doing so, if you would stand together tonight as we give this evening to the Lord.
This without our bass player.
Through the sultry and hot, let everything that happens. night. He's going to cry all night long. Once upon a time, there were two ladies who lived in separate towns. One was named Vi, and one was named Becca, and they were just living their lives. One was a mom, one was a youth director, and they ran smack dab into each other, both of you, at just an event at Arlington High School. And the rest is history.
Oh, And basically what this song means to me is basically that Israel is calling out, people are calling out to Israel, say, listen, listen, and nobody is listening. And they're telling about the great works of God and how he loves you and he cares for you and he wants to help you. And just he's not listening. And so basically this song is how we call to tell him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah! Nothing but the grace of God that woke you up this morning.